Lentijo said TEPCO needs more tanks to store the contaminated water, but also mentioned the shortage of storage space. He said officials should consider options such as discharging filtered water into the sea. He urged them to come up with a plan to control the nuclear waste.